Our pigskin previews are winding down, but we continue tonight with a pair of Central Texas schools which are out to show that the 2019 season was the exception, not the rule. We start with the Groesbeck Goats, a squad that went 2-8 a year ago, and Jerry Bomar is back for his second season at the helm. But that team only lost 3 seniors to graduation and brings back 13 for this year and 14 starters from last year's squad. Bomar says with this year's team, last year is a positive. It's a team which now has experience playing in a tough district and experience, period. This year, with West, Grandview, and Whitney out of the district, and Eustis and Kemp in with powerhouse Malakoff and 4A drop-down Fairfield, Bomar is confident the Goats can make some noise this year.
The silver lining is we got a lot of those kids played, took their lumps, but they've learned from it. And, you know, they've come out on the other side, and they're still going. And so I think in the long run it's going to be good. I think we're going to be a much improved team. I know everybody this time of year is going to tell you that because no one's going to get on here and say, oh, we're going to be terrible. But from where we were to where we are now, we've come a long way.
The Goats open the season Friday at Corsicana Mildred.